fishing. You can catch fish in the rain.
You definitely can.
Is that a good one, buddy?
No, but it's a decent average one for Southern Wisconsin.
Here it is, and do your old Natty B flip in. But no, we just had a torrential about 20-minute rain, and it looks like it's going to be that way for most of the day. Fishing in the rain. Matty B's fishing in the rain there, buddy. All right, here comes Blake. Here it comes.
Boy, these fish pull out here.
What do we got here, Matt? What do we got?
Margie.
Let's see. All right, Matty B. I'll tell you what, in these conditions, buddy, any fish is big.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, grab the net. We got a northern pike on here. And in the Clamorino. Yay, Blake. Any fish today is a thrill.
It really is. It's been raining for about 2 hours, so.
Look at what you caught, about a Google Eye jig and
a scrub right in the weed.
Mike, let's see a smile there. Mike, come on, buddy.
We're hooked up here.
Hey, yeah, it's this, nice bass.
Yeah, look at it.
Ooh, there's a nice one, Mike. All right, buddy. Hey, Mike, I think the neat thing, though, about fishing with experts, and a lot of people ask why I fish with a guide, you really do learn a lot on an experience like this, don't you?
Oh, definitely. I mean, I've never fished a drop shot before, so.
Are you going to now?
Yeah, I certainly would be trying it.
But, I mean, it is. You do learn a lot on a trip like this, and different guys' techniques and whatever, and, you know, Blake always says, I pay attention to the guide and she catches fish, but it makes sense.
Yeah, for sure.